Hi, it's Zeb, Zeb Plant, realtor broker here in downtown Huntington Beach. Today's May 9th, 2011, and I'm just wrapping up my day. Sun's going down. Wanted to get my video market in before the day ended. Our inventory right now, this week, consists of 8% REO bank-owned properties, 31% short sale or distressed properties, and 61% of the inventory out there is just regular standard sale inventory, regular homes. We have an average asking price of $749,000, and the average sales price in Huntington Beach is $597,000. In order to get that $597,000 price, we had the home on the market for 84 days. In other words, it took 84 days in order to get the average sales price of $597,000. Currently, we have 662 homes actively for sale in Huntington Beach. 51 of those are brand new to the market this week. They just came out. And we have 334 homes under contract or in escrow. 36 properties have sold and closed within this last week. And that number is actually up by one from this time last week. So as you can see, we had 51 properties come on the market. We had 36 properties sell. The ratio's off, meaning we're in a buyer's market. There's more inventory than we have people buying, which leads to a buyer's market. Interest rates are still low. I've been saying that for weeks and weeks now, and it's true. Interest rates are really good. Prices are low. Most homes are priced aggressively to sell, and it's a good time to buy. If you're sitting on the fence or wondering what to do, it's a great time to buy in this real estate market. That's your update. Zeb Plant, certified short sale specialist. Don't forget to visit my new website, whatisashortsale.com, 714-715-2044. See you next time.